Hello everyone, this video clip is for life and environment class. Especially we want to explain about air pollution, which further can occur air pollution and how to prevent it.
From this movie, we mainly learn about global warming issue which costly effect on our community, our health and our climate. This movie inspired to start thinking about global warming issue in Thailand. Although Thailand has been facing many global warming issues such as climate change, flooding and pollution, our group mainly discussed and focused on air pollution in Bangkok. We chose air pollution in Bangkok because Bangkok is the most populated area in Thailand and Bangkok is the most air polluted area in Thailand. Moreover, the reason why we chose this topic is because this is one of the most serious environmental issues in Thailand, and this air pollution in Bangkok is directly impacting our daily life since we are studying in Bangkok.
For general, air pollution can be caused by two main reasons, such as natural resources and man-made sources. For natural resources, air pollution is caused by volcanic eruptions, forest fires, and pulling grains of flowers. In man-made sources, it is caused by deforestation, emission from vehicles, rapid industrialization, and wars.
In Thailand, air pollution is mainly caused by man-made sources. Firstly, it is caused by stationary sources like industries, power plants and incinerators. Secondly, it caused by mobile online sources like automobile, such as cars, buses and motorbikes. Thirdly, it caused by fugitive or area sources such as construction and mining. After the causes, there are effect of air pollution. Air pollution affects on human health, animals, plants and atmosphere.
There are some possible solutions from Thai government and human activities that can reduce air pollution in Bangkok. The Thai government has declared electric vehicle as an official industry of the future, targeting 1.2 million electric vehicles and 690 charging stations by 2036. Any consumer who can afford a battery-powered electric vehicle or plug-in hybrid should opt to buy one over a fossil fuel vehicle. So we can see very clearly that electric vehicle can play a great role in reducing pollution in Thailand, and they will help to make Bangkok a much more livable and healthy city. Hope that our possible solution can help to reduce air pollution in Bangkok.